हेलो एवरीवन, माई सेल्फ सीओ अनिल इंदोरे एंड आई एम द स्टूडेंट ऑफ भारतीय विद्यापीठ कॉलेज ऑफ हॉस्पिटैलिटी एंड टूरिज्म मैनेजमेंट स्टडीज। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग ऑन जीआई टैक्स ऑफ अ बिहार स्टेट। फर्स्ट वी टेक सम इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट बिहार स्टेट एंड देन वी गो अहेड फॉर द जीआई टैक्स ऑफ अ बिहार।
बिहार इज स्टेट इन ईस्ट इंडिया बॉर्डरिंग नेपाल। इट इज डिवाइडेड बाय द रिवर गैंग्स विच फ्लोड्स इट्स फर्टाइल प्लेन्स। It is third largest state by population and 20th largest by territory with an area of 94,163 km per square. The capital of Bihar is Patna. Now we are talking about famous 5 GI tags of a Bihar state. Our first GI tag of a Bihar is Madhubani paintings handicraft. In Madhubani painting, henna leaves, marigold, cow dung, soot and rice powder or lime were eco-friendly material from which artists extract colors. Madhubani painting were done using colors extracted from nature. Our second GI tag of a Bihar is Bhagalpur silk handicraft. Bhagalpur is also known as silk city of India. Bhagalpuri silk is made from cocoons of Etheria fifia silkworm. Our third GI tag of Bihar is Sikki grass craft. Sikki grass craft various handicrafts that are made from a special kind of a grass known as a Sikki, found in Bihar and Uttar Pradesh in India. The art of making item from Sikki grass is ancient, one of the provenance of Bihar. Our fourth GI tag from Bihar is Shahi Lychee. Shahi Lychee was the fourth agriculture product to get GI certificate from Bihar in 2018. It is famous for Shahi Lychee and also known as the Lychee Kingdom. Our fifth and very famous GI tag from Bihar is mango. Jardalu is a unique mango variety from Bhagalpur. It is known for its yellow skin and distinct special aroma. According to Agriculture Department sources, a person named Ali Khan Bahadur had first planted a Jardalu mango tree in Bahadur, Bhagalpur region.